City Swiggers, which is on East 86th Street in Upper East Side in New York. It is a bottle shop and also a tasting room, so we've got a few little bottles here that you'll see me doing reviews of. Go to IPA, Session IPA, so Alice Point, Sculpin IPA, the Santa Maron by Dogfish Head. We've got, let's say, from Six Point, we'll be going to the brewery of, hopefully. This is another new offer, this is Captain Lawrence's Seeking Alpha, which is a triple IPA. And the final one is Too High by Bells. Fresh, brand new and fresh, that one. I only got delivered earlier this week. And the beer I have in front of me is another New York beer. This is Flower Power by Ithaca Brewing Company.
But I've drunk half of it.
What was that?
But I've drunk half of it.
Oh, yeah, this is Mum. Mum's drunk half of this one. this is another one with a kind of bit of a reputation for being a bit of a hot one. Because, you know, it's everything I've potentially got, apart from the Santa Maron, it's pretty much a hot one. This is another kind of like nice apricot colored pale ale. It's got a good amount of lacing on it, good carbonation, a bit of chill haze. Oh, it's mangoes and passion fruit through and through. It's really tropical, this one. Nice bit of floral too, but it's just got an extreme explosion of fresh, flowery citrus hops. Without further ado, cheers everyone. Oh yeah, it's another one in a long line of great American IPAs. Sweet, topping caramel at the start, this astringency across the tongue, and then floral and citral, grapefruit, and tropical notes all the way through the back of the palate. It's another one, like I said, in the fine line of amazing American IPAs. This one kind of struggles the line between somewhere between citrus and tropical notes, so it's a nice bit of a blend. Having said that, I think it's an 8.5, it's a really good beer. Bring over something, but it's a damn good beer, this one, and this is a really awesome shop.